Everyone, in previous video we discussed like how you can set up IntelliJ IDE for your AEM local development, and also we discussed like how you can deploy your packages and bundles from IntelliJ to AEM. This is the continuation video. Today we'll discuss how you can push your changes, your UI package and your content package changes from IntelliJ to your AEM, and also you can pull those AEM changes to your IntelliJ without any deployment. So for this we'll use Adobe Repo. Basically, this is a command line tool available from Adobe, and you just need to set it up. This tool is available for Mac, Windows and Linux, and also all three major IDs like IntelliJ, Eclipse and VS Code. So you can just set it up on your IntelliJ. So for on Mac, you can install it using Homebrew. Don't worry if you are not aware what is the Homebrew. Homebrew is basically a utility which manage your packages on Mac. So you just install it by a single command. I'll mention this on description how you can install Homebrew. If you are on Mac, you can simply run these two commands to install Repo. And on Windows, you have to use Cygwin. And you can straight away download the repo from this GitHub repo, and you can put that repo folder in your Cygwin path. So let's start with. Once you have repo in your system, you just need to set a few commands in your IntelliJ, and you will be able to push and pull your changes from IntelliJ to AEM and AEM to IntelliJ. So let's start. So check version repo. I have already repo on my system, so let me check the version. So I'm running 1.4, current version is 1.5. So if you install, you will see the version 1.5. Once you have installed your repo, go to the IntelliJ preferences, external tool. If you don't find, just search here and you will be able to find it. External to add one, and then you check the commands here. You need to set it up these commands. So for Mac, these are the commands. For Windows, you have a different set of commands. So you only need to set these commands. So put means you can push your changes from your IntelliJ to your AEM. Get means you can pull your changes from AEM to your IntelliJ. Status always show the status, and difference command will show what are the differences between your IntelliJ and your AEM. So let's set it up. Copy this, name it repo, put group these together, repo, and just keep it here. Do it same for other three. For Windows, you can just, the changes only you have to use this command, and on program you have to use path where your Cygwin install and your Adobe repo is. So let's do it for others. Git. One more. Difference. Apply, save. So if you want to set your shortcut for this, you can set shortcuts as well. This will be available inside menu, but if you want to set shortcut, just go here, repo, click click on this, double click on this. I have already set it up. You can set it up. So suppose if you want to set a combination of keys, so you can press these keys all together. Suppose you remove it. If you want to set it up like command shift or something, suppose I need to set up control shift and right. So you need to press all these three keys together. Save it. Once you are done, you have to create a file called repo. You can create dot repo. This should be a text file. Inside text file, you should have make two entries. You come here, you will find all the information in this page. There should be two command, your server and your credentials. Come to repo. Let's make it localhost because I'm running on localhost 4502. Set it up credential admin. Use yours, whatever you are using. Save it. And also make an entry of this file to your Git ignore, like dot repo, because you this is for your development and that should not go to your repo. Once you are done, then you can push your changes. Like, take example, you are done here. Click here and you can see, right click, repo, your differences. You can check what are the differences. You see, there are a lot of differences in your AEM and your this repo. So it is only showing the differences. So if you click like, if you can use shortcuts as well. So if you click on this, it will get your all changes. So let's check, go to the AEM. If you see, I'm seeing my accordion. This is my project and I don't see anything. So let's create a file here just for checking purpose. Let's create a file. Let's create a HTML file. Test. It's created one HTML file. Save it. So let's push this file. So go and push. This file has been deployed to your AEM. Go to AEM and check. Let's refresh it. See, this file is available right now. So let's check if you can get those changes from AEM to IntelliJ or not. So update this file. I am from AEM. Let me write this. Save it. And in my folder, this is only title. So let's push it, double click, repo, and you get it. See, the changes have been pulled from AEM. I hope you find this video helpful. If you have any question, please do comment. Thank you.